During afternoon tea, there's a shift in the air. A bone-trembling chill that tells you she's there. There are those who believe the whole town is cursed, but the house in the marsh is by far the worst.